Okay. Owen is pleased with that last swirl, using the swirly gig. So I'm going to try again on a record, which I've painted white this time. So I'm not going to start with a white, obviously. Start with the orange. I think I want to lighten up this magenta. In fact, I'm going to leave it like a marble effect to see what that gives me. If you don't know what I mean, it's like that. Can you see it? The white and the magenta's mixed up there. Well, sort of unmixed. You can probably see this going in now. I'm getting to the last bit of my silver now. I might even mix some more up. Let's put a touch of black in there. I don't know if you can see, but just under here, you can see the black coming through onto the magenta. Which is looking quite nice. Even though it's a white background, I will be putting a bit of white in. I did mean to mix some yellow, but I haven't done. Do have a bit of green. I don't know if you can see them sort of swirled around there. It's looking quite good. Just put a little of this cerulean blue down. Think what I might do, I might just put it on a time lapse so you can watch it while I mix some yellow paint up. Okay, what do you think of this? I left it on time lapse for a long time. Basically, it just takes ages to use the swirly gig. There's some good results there, and some not as good. Wait till I'll take you to have a close-up and see what you think.